Hello, everybody. It's Tuesday. Been off for a while. Well, I haven't been doing videos because we've been extremely busy. It's been extremely cold, and I have to walk to my truck, so haven't been posted. It's been raining a lot too. Anyway, today's Tuesday. Got grilled chicken and cheesy ravioli with Alfredo sauce. Black raspberry, one of my favorite. Darn good. It's not rattly. That's a general great value cheese ravioli frozen. That's huge. Barely put it in my big old mouth. To get under stricter calorie regulations because I gained about 10 pounds because I was going for seconds and stuff and everything like that and couldn't keep my eating under control. I relapsed a little bit, but you know, I'm gonna attack it this time. I have no choice. My wife keeps track of everything. That's one reason I do these videos and everything. She sees what I'm eating, what I'm not eating. But I am one getting under 200. So now I'm just 10. I gotta add 10 more pounds to what I thought I was gonna have to lose. 217 is what it was. so I gotta lose 20 pounds. And it's winter, I'm less active, so it's gonna be where I eat less. That's really good. I mean, I'm pretty damn full. My cameras are going well. It's pretty windy, so that's probably one. Well, that's it. Hope y'all have had a great New Year's celebration. Hopefully your New Year's will be better than last year. And I'll see you tomorrow.